Hello and welcome to How to Cook with a Mysterious Mind. I am your mysterious mind. And I'm taking a break from my usual drawing stick to show you how to make your very own what I call a fried egg omelet. And what you want to do is get spam. Turn the oven on. Let's try 7. You take your first egg. You can totally see that. Careful. Oh, snap. Got it. Show. That's okay. As I say with my drawing videos, it's okay to make mistakes. Just gotta fix them. That's how life works. Now, while I'm talking about mistakes, little bloopers you'll see afterwards, make sure it's cold weather, right? That your eggs aren't stuck in the cart. And honestly, who cares if the yolk breaks? The yolk, the deal. I don't know why I chose this song. I just went on YouTube and I'm going to turn it off. This thing is wrong. I just googled fun cooking songs, and it's definitely, you can't, yeah, I admit, it's a fun wake-up song. This is breakfast time, so I couldn't think of anything better to play. Because I only want to play this song to start here. And waiting. Jitterbug. Can't see me, but I'm dancing behind the camera. Okay. So you see the eggs frying. What we want to do is take the pan that you didn't use to crack the eggs. I know this is how most people make the omelet, but I'm not most people. I'm a mysterious mind. And, you know, you've probably seen hundreds of videos, or you could see hundreds of videos on how to make omelets. Traditional one. But, anyway. As I choose a hello, this bam! And I'm going to quote a show that no one even remembers. I'm going to do the same thing again. Maybe not a big pepper. I like peppers. I'm a little nice, spicy. And a little bit more cheese. Okay, now that egg is nice and fried. Because I'm afraid of getting burned, I'm going to turn off the stove because it's very much necessary. You go, go. Oh, yeah. Now, this isn't restaurant quality, but I don't know. I feel like it was your, food a little bit more personal. You make it yourself. And make a little mistakes, it's okay. Cooking is supposed to be messy. I would, myself, would not serve this at a restaurant, but I'm not even a cook. The closest thing to getting cooked is doing a little prep as a dishwasher. At a restaurant that ultimately failed. I'd like to give a quick shout out to my Aunt Regina, who suggested I do a cooking video. She's one of my greatest supporters. Regina Campbell down in Florida. Miami, I believe. Yeah, so there you go. Right there on the paper plate. It looks like crap, but I'm sure it's delicious. It's a little experimentation too. I like my eggs fried. Omelets I know are made with scrambled eggs, but I like them fried, so I'm going to eat this fried. And, bon appetit.